better now.
This super spice before their eyes.
and new medications and combinations, telling a junkie that she could die from sherry needle was like telling the government they had no money. It just didn't register. So it was absolutely no surprise when AIDS hit me right between the eyes. I was so down, so I searched around the town for a new connection to go the opposite direction. Crack is cheap, but oh, it works.
I was always sick. And no one would pick a baby who had AIDS to make their very own. So the hospital was my home. My mother went away, and there was no one else to say that I belonged to them. But nearly every day, someone would come and play doctors and nurses, ladies with purses